Hello children, I hope you understood the topics which we have discussed in earlier session. Today we will learn little bit more about computer inside the system unit. Let us start with disk drives. Disk drives, you know, are used for storing the data. You can store anything, whether it is text, videos, audio, anything. And some disk drives are already fitted inside the CPU systems, like hard disk drive, CD-ROM, DVD drive, Blu-ray disk, etc. Here we have few disk drives. Let us discuss them one by one. First of all, we have hard disk drive. Hard disk drive is used to store the data and information for future use. Whatever the work you will do in your computer system, that will be stored in the hard disk. It is fitted inside a computer system. The next is CD-ROM or DVD drive. DVD drive is used to read the information from CDs and DVDs. They are also fitted inside the system unit. Next one is Blu-ray drive. Blu-ray drive reads the information stored on the compact disc, DVDs or Blu-ray disc. It can also be fitted inside the CPU system. Children, let us move to switched mode power supply. Children, mostly we will use the normal power plugs for our computers. And the power plugs which are at our home or at our school building, etc., have alternating current, means AC, that ranges from 115 to 120 volts. That is very high for our computer systems. Our computer systems required DC ranging from 5 to more than 15 volts, that is direct current. To cool down the temperature of power supply, we need SMPS, that is switched mode power supply. It means it is used to cool down the higher temperature. There is a fan built into the power supply that keeps the power supply cool. Children, you can see the adapter cards in the figure. Adapter card is a circuit board that is fixed on the motherboard, which is used to enhance the properties or capabilities of motherboard. Some popular adapter cards are like sound card, video card, modem card, network card, etc. Nowadays, all these cards are inbuilt, installed in the motherboard. So, they are do not require two adapter cards. But some motherboards may require adapter cards to provide capabilities such as sound and video. Children, let us discuss ports now. Ports are the slots where we can attach various peripheral devices with the computer system. I am going to show you all the ports one by one. First of all, we have power port. On power port, we will plug the wire which is coming from main power supply. After that, we have USB ports. USB ports are used to attach USB keyboard or mouse. Then HDMI port. It is used to attach the HDMI wire. After that, monitor port. Here we will attach the wire which is coming for monitor. Then network port for internet wire. Then speaker ports and microphone port for speaker and microphone. These all ports are also available with our laptops, but at the sides. You can see on the laptops card reader port where we can attach a card reader. Then network port for internet wire. Monitor port if we want to show the display on monitor. Then HDMI port, then USB ports to attach mouse or keyboard. Power port for the charging of your laptop. Then CD drive where you can run your CDs. Then speaker port and microphone port for attach your speaker and microphone with your laptop. Children, here I am going to explain Some popular ports again, like USB port, Universal Serial Bus port. It is used to connect keyboard, mouse, printer, etc. with your computer. Then we have VGA port or HDMI port. These ports are used to connect your monitor with your computer. VGA means video graphic array and HDMI high definition multimedia interface. Depending on the requirement, we use the port to connect our monitor with the computer. Then next we have audio port. Audio ports are used for connecting microphone or speaker with the computer system. The next one is network port. As I have discussed earlier also, that this port is used to connect internet or network wire with the computer. The last one we have power port, which is used to connect the wire which is coming from the main supply to the computer. Children, this is the end of chapter 2. You have to read the chapter carefully and try to understand all the topics. I will send you question answers next Saturday. Till then, be safe, be careful. Thank you. Goodbye.